Hey guys, finally Xiaomi released new smartwatch called Xiaomi Amazfit Verge. This is Pro's smartwatch with heart rate monitor, GPS, NFC and competitive price tag. However, the main feature is Pro's design with round screen. I already use Amazfit Bip for some months, but now I think about buying Amazfit Verge. Let's make first review and find out the main features. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel Tech Brothers. New smartwatch is made of plastic with removable silicon strap. It weighs only 46 grams. The round display has 1.3-inch diagonal or 43mm diameter. This is AMOLED panel with 360x360 pixels. The screen is covered by Corning Gorilla Glass 3 to prevent any scratches and damage. By the way, Amazfit Verge is IP68 certified, but you cannot swim with it. There is only one button home on the right side. From other side of display, you can see heart rate monitor and charging connector. So the design of Xiaomi Amazfit Verge is very simple, but attractive. I really like its round screen. If we talk about main features, first I want to mention different watch faces. By default, there are 13 built-in watch faces, but later there will be even more. Amazfit Verge is equipped with 1.2 GHz processor, 512 MB of RAM and 4 GB of internal memory. This is not Android Wear smartwatch, so you cannot install your apps. However, there is already 11 sports modes, GPS, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth 4.0. One of the main features of a new smartwatch is all-day heart rate monitoring. If you have any problems with heart, the watch will let you know. Another useful feature is NFC. Unlike Mi Band 3, you can use Amazfit Verge for contactless payments around the world. Talking about battery life, it is about 5 days on a single charge. Of course, if you run every day or do exercises, then the battery life will be less. Anyway, most smartwatches work only 1 day, but here is up to 5 days. Xiaomi Amazfit Verge is already sold in China for the price of $116. Yeah, it is almost 2 times more expensive than Amazfit Bip, but you will get smartwatch with Pro's design, round screen, NFC GPS, all-day heart rate monitoring, and many other interesting functions. Do you like this smartwatch, or Amazfit Bip is still better? Write in comments below. Thanks for watching, see you next time!